The autopsy revealed that death was due to an embolism, commonly called the bends, condition which is generally caused when a prolonged deep immersion is followed by rapid surfacing without allowing sufficient time for decompression. The doctors have been unable to explain how this occurred in the victim. Prolonged deep immersion followed by rapid surfacing. The doctors have been unable to explain how this occurred in the victim. Ha ha ha.